we've had many questions about telescopes. Over the years, the sky at night has often featured Patrick's own observatories.
And it's from this dome, with this telescope, that I've spent a lot of time in the last few months looking at the planet Mars. This is my new one. I can't resist showing it to you. This is my 15.5-inch reflector, and you can see it's pretty massive. I have my own observatory at Selsey, where things don't always go according to plan. Flaming thing stuck.